prostituting at the fence. Is she a monster or is she a